This is Dream Pool by IGT. This one's going to be tough to film. And we need 2 seahorses and reels. 1 and 2, which are the only reels we have. There's one. Now do it. Just like that. That's on the 2 1/4 bet. Okay, 7 free games. Let's see what this is about. Okay. These are the good areas. Now we need matching symbols. There we go. Very nice. Now do it again. Come on. Ah. $6.30 on that. All right. Keep going, seahorse. No. Come on, yes. That's good. Now do it again. I like that. $10. Fill up the screen, seahorse. Okay. Nice. Ooh, love it. Come on. Yes. This should be good. If it... Such an odd game. $30. Come on. All right. No. Well, this is good. This has got to be good. Oh, no. Wait. We need to get up top. All right. No, we need it to the left. Wow. Now we need some luck. Look at this up top. Oh no! Pretty cool. Dream Pool. Let's do a backup spin. I just don't know. Okay, let's do one more. I just don't know if it's going to get any better. So it's Dream Pool, everybody. Thanks for watching. Well, I guess I got to try a few more on Dream Pool. Come on. Ah! Like, give them credit for trying something new. No. There it is, the taunt. We need a good symbol. That isn't gonna do it. $1.89, 2 1/4 bet. Hard the video. Do it again. Ah! So this looks like it's a lot, right? $9. No. Ah, better than I thought. See one more bonus. Come on. Ah. Now do it again. Yes. We need the lady. Now do it. Come on. No. What an odd game. But I kind of like it. Ah! 360. Come on. I want to see the bonus. Ah! I want to see. Come on. Yes. All right. 2 1/4 back. We know how it goes. Need our happy seahorse to make happy shiny places. Come on, happy seahorse, fill it up. Oh. Oh, no. Yes. Now give me something cool. Better? Nice. Not nice. 20 bucks. No. Fill it up! Come on! All right. Oh, that should be good. Best one. Not too bad. Let's do a backup spin. Ah! And do it again. Oh, yeah. Hurry, we got them all. Is that it? So you need multipliers by one another. Almost as good as the bonus. I love it. All right, everybody. Dream pool. Yeah, we've seen a lot. Thanks for watching. I am amused, so let's continue on with Dream Pool. No. Love it. All right. Yes, we need our happy seahorse to just fill the board. Wouldn't that be cool? He's doing a good job. In some ways, I wonder if the strategy, well, so to speak, is to not win and have the seahorse keep filling up. Unless he only comes out after you win, which may be the case. Come on. Oh, what are you doing? Come on. Nice. Very nice. Come on, no. What are you doing? No. Last game. Yes. We need some luck. Wow. Keep going. That's it. All right, everybody. This was Dream Pool. We've seen a lot. Thanks for watching. I'm intrigued to know if there's potential in this game, Dream Pool. So just do it. We need the lady. This could be good. Come on. Come on. No. Sort of, yes. $11. I don't think we've gotten the lady yet. Ah! No. One time. Finally, the lady, 45s. What an odd game. I think I've said that before. Potential. And do it again. Ooh. Hyper mode. Come on. Ooh, this could be good. Need some multipliers. Oh, this is all right. No multipliers. It's rigged. Love it. Go. Keep going. Symbol? No! What's with this? Come on. Do something. Six. Two games left, including this one. This could be good. It should be good. Yes. Nice. Oh. This better be good. Come on, buddy. Ah, best one yet, I think. All right, back up spin. All right, I'm done. Dream Bowl, everybody. Pretty cool. Thanks for watching.
Hey, everyone, it's Tim, aka The Big Payback.
Well, that was an interesting game. Kudos to IGT for trying something new. And while it's still not clear if this one really has big win potential, there's something to be said for being able to play for 20 minutes, be entertained, and come out on top. I may just give this one another shot. Thanks so much for your support, and the best way to say thanks is by subscribing and clicking the notification bell, and of course to consider a channel membership, especially if you are a fellow slot channel. Thanks, everyone.